So today I'm just going to be playing Fall Guys. They have changed the mode back to Gauntlet Showdown, but I'm just going to be playing Main Show. So I'm in DoorDash. I'm just going to play through this. Hopefully I'll qualify. There's big gear just at the end. That might help out. This guy's getting all the doors right. Finally messed up once. Maybe I can come first. No. Okay, I'll just qualify. I've only not qualified on this once, so I'm most likely gonna qualify. This is pretty easy. I just got pushed off. Made it. Another qualify. So it's rock and roll now. This is team game. It's mainly based on what my team does. So hopefully I qualify. My team's losing. I should probably go grief because the other team's away in front. Try and grief red team. My team's really struggling. No, it just went over everyone's heads. Oh no, oh this isn't good. Team modes. I got perfect match. Hopefully I'll qualify match or the fruits up. There's rumors of a new map where it's perfect match. And there's a jump showdown spinner in the middle. So that might come to the game. Great banana. Qualified. Only four people died on that perfect match. It's Egg Siege. I barely ever get Egg Siege. I don't know why, but it's really rare to get. So, I'm happy that I got it. I am a fan of it. Well, I'm not a fan, but I do like it. It's not bad. The normal Egg Scramble is a lot worse. I just outsmarted that red guy. I can't get over there for some reason. It's working at the moment. Okay, you found me. I don't know why I went back there. Just keep jumping around. It always works. Qualified. Okay, so I got wool guys now. Wool guys is one of my favorite maps as well. Even though it can be a little bit annoying, I find it fun. And if you didn't know, at the end, the last wool in wool guys, it slowly goes down, like it gets lower, making my own way here, and he's just gonna use it. I only just made that. No, I missed. I should probably go this way. Yeah, this way is a lot better. So this wall goes down over time. This last wall. Why are you pushing this back? Oh no. I didn't even realize you could make that. Like, this is getting smaller, so you can jump over from there to there now. I qualified. I'm in the finals. It's Jump Showdown. Jump Showdown used to be my favorite, but now I don't like it as much. Hexagon's probably my favorite now. But it's better than no final, of course. I'm just gonna keep going around here till one checks. Just fell. It's good because it's all in one thing, there's no gaps. It's really annoying when you die because you didn't have enough platforms. You lost all the platforms and you couldn't make it anywhere else. I should have gone to the other side, there was a lot less people there. If one of these ones fall, okay, that one fell. I'll stay here then. I reckon one of these are gonna fall. Oh, that one fell. This guy. Oh, the ninja didn't make it. There's so many people here. So sometimes when I'm playing this, my jump button just doesn't work and it makes me die. That most of the time happens when it's a 1v1. Okay, a few more people just died. Oh, I think heaps of people died there, yeah. That's good. This guy here might die. No, he made it. Yeah. Oh, that guy died. It's just a... Oh, it's a 1v1 now. Oh, yes, I won. Let's go. That was my first win as the Elder Dwarf. It's probably my least favorite final now. Actually, now a real fumble would be. But this is what my second least favorite. I am not a fan of it anymore, especially with the hammers at the end. I really don't like them, and they are there this round, which is very annoying. But I am in the front row, which is right, but the hammers are the worst part. I don't think I've ever won with those hammers there. God, I just got hit. I could win this. Oh, let's go. I won again. Another crown.